Ready? Are you ready?
Oh, hell no.
Are you ready?
Hell no, she's not playing.
Let's check this.
She's not
playing. Are you ready? No, she's not ready. Right there, let's get her. Let's go. We're gonna go down there and get the doggy.
She's in the other spot. She goes around. She goes all the way over there.
I don't know where she is. Okay guys, so our dog just ran away for some reason. Because we like unleashed her. So apparently she runs away a lot. So, but she comes back. So, it's okay, don't be scared of it.
Oh my God, she's coming toward us.
Oh, there she is. Let's go. Spin it.
Oh my God.
Okay. So. It's okay. Trick is juice. Oh no, I slipped her the other video. Let's go here and get her some food. Be in a corner for 2 minutes. Hurry up, give her the food. Nene! So I have officially found $2. Over there by the table place or somewhere. Up on the TV somewhere. But mommy let me keep it. Oh, that was on microwave. So anyways, let's go give her some food. Okay. So this is a new video recording. You can see my shadow. Anyways. Hey, don't do that. Don't be touching her. Mom's gonna get you in trouble. Look. She's itchy. Look. Go bring her plate. What? Then go get her. Don't freak out. It's okay. She's just gonna lick you, literally.
Oh,
she's amazing.
But no,
at least she sits, doesn't jump no more. Why do I have to come all the way over here because of you? Okay. Oh God, her plate is full. It is full. Anyways, let's go back. girl. I'm not going back. I'm tired. Let's go. So our yard is really big. It goes all the way back down there. Oh my god, I fell. I almost did. So as you can tell, this is where I fell, yes, the other day during my video. If you want to go check that out. She's coming back. She is like literally so excited because she's unleashed. But like not that much. She hasn't even ate. Okay. Anyways, I'm going back inside. Thank you. Good girl. I touched her in ages. Okay. I'm going back. Apparently we are back. Home. It is very dark in here. I'm sorry. So that's why I'm moving this. Hi guys, thank you for watching and have a great day.